Hey guys, NindyCar Reaction with one lap to go in the Detroit GP. Running in downtown Detroit, Alex Palou has dominated all day. Look for a second win in three races. Can Power catch him and ruin it? Oh boy. Can Palou win in downtown Detroit? Oh boy. Palou looking to extend his championship lead over his teammate Marcus Ericsson. Out of the final set of corners, Alex Palou gets his second win of the season and wins two of the last three races. Palou wins in Detroit. The Sir Brown!